This video is a shout out to Chuck the Agook out there in Anaktuvuk Pass. He asked about the leche. You know, what is that? Although Shiny's never seen yellow ones, only the red ones before, it seems that not a lot of other people have seen yellow ones. In fact, we're bringing some to a couple of friends. They'll keep the seeds and try to get one to grow. But just a little outer shell, break that outer shell and peel the skin off, and what you got inside is like a grape with no skin on it. Yeah, it's like a grape that somebody pulled the skin off, and instead of little tiny seeds inside of it, it's just got one big seed. So you kind of gotta really suck the fruit off of the seed. Same consistency as a grape, but the taste, very sweet. Yeah, you gotta scrape that seed with your teeth to get all the yummy stuff off. And now we set the seeds in the sun, let it dry, and try to keep the flies and the ants off of it, and Google up on YouTube how to get a yellow leche seed to sprout. It'd be nice to grow a few of these trees in the yard. Chuckity-agook. Ululautuk.